We sort of planned to come here and do Manus, which is another name for bombs in Māori. So yeah, it's just a hobby of mine and my dad's, and also meeting new people and stuff.
It's easily accessible and it's got a great view of the city, and that a lot of people come here too, a lot of good bombers as well.
There's three steps. Your first step is to get your jump right, which is you need to get the right height, and then after that you need to shape into a form like a V, like a V shape. And then the third step is you need a like kind of pop, which means like open up your V like this, like that.
Confidence is key.
Yes.
Confidence is key.
Yeah. Confidence.
And then with that, anything is possible. Yeah, size doesn't matter. The beauty of bombing is that no matter what size you are, anyone can do it. It's just that you can bring your own taste to that. Splash is the most important thing. That's the aim of doing bombs, is to do the biggest splash you can possible.
Sometimes we come here and just stay here for as long as we want, like even until the sun goes down. It's just really up to us here. Where are all these boys here?
See, me and him just met each other today. And yeah, are you keen to meet up again sometime?
Yeah.